Hello guys, this is Scott. Here we have 2005 Mercedes Benz G-class chassis type 463 AMG model. I'm going to check engine and transmission special function with our G-scan. Let's check them out. Vehicle selection, G-class 463 6-pin connector, drive system, ME engine control unit. Press OK. Go to special function and here resetting of sensor adaptation. Note, after the sensor rotor adaptation has been successfully reset, the sensor rotor must be re-adapted in drive cycle. The drive cycle must be carried out under the floor conditions. Coolant temperature 70 degrees. Drive vehicle on the road in gear third gear. Increase engine speed to 2100 RPM and then run with the engine load approximately 50 for 30 seconds. Monitor the status of sensor rotor adaptation by selecting menu. Press OK. Preconditions: ignition switch on, engine stop. The following functions are performed. The sensor rotor adaptation values are erased. Press OK to start adaptation. Resetting of mixture adaptation. Precondition: ignition switch on, engine stop. The following functions are performed. The mixture adaptation is being reset. Press OK to reset adaptations. Mixture adaptation. Default initialization. The default initialization erases the following self-adaptations: mixture adaptation, sensor rotor adaptation, throttle valve stop. Preconditions: ignition switch on, engine stop, vehicle stationary, select level, position parking or neutral, coolant temperature between 5 and 100 degrees, accelerator not operated. Press OK to initialization and go to transmission, electronic transmission control, ETC. Go to special function, resetting of adaptation data. Note, adaptation data should only be reset following completion of repair work. Resetting the adaptation data cannot be expected to improve shift quality. Through there will be a change. Press OK to next step to adaptation data.